Safety first. Sometimes we get hurt because of our carelessness. Carelessness can cause accidents. Accidents can cause a lot of pain and suffering. Sometimes they can cause serious injuries or even loss of life. Always be careful and try to avoid accidents at home and outside by following some safety rules. Safety rules. We can avoid accidents by following some of the general rules called safety rules. By following these safety rules, we can keep ourselves safe at many places like home, road, and school. Safety at home. Our family members use many things at home like knives, matchsticks, and electrical appliances. These things are very useful if they are used properly. Be careful while using sharp things like knives, scissors, and blades. If you are not careful, you may hurt yourself. Do not put your fingers on the sharp edges of these things. Do not try to repair electric wires or plugs on your own. You may get an electric shock, which is very dangerous. Do not touch an electric iron when its switch is on. An electric rod is used to warm up water. While the electric rod is on to warm up water in a bucket, do not touch the bucket or water. Do not touch hot pressure cookers, pans or kettles in the kitchen. Do not light matchsticks yourself. If it is necessary, then take the help of elders. There may be some medicines kept in your house. Never take any medicine without consulting your parent, guardian, or doctor. Do not climb on shelves, windows, tables, etc. Be careful of slippery floors. Do not leave your toys on the floor, otherwise you may trip over them. Safety on the road. You should observe safety rules while walking on the road. Always walk on the footpath. If there is no footpath, then walk on the extreme right side of the road. This will help you see the oncoming vehicles. Be careful while crossing the road, otherwise, running vehicles may hit you. Never cross a busy road. Cross the road at the zebra crossing only. If there is no zebra crossing, look to your right, then to left, and then to right again. If you find the road is clear, then only cross it. Do not walk in between vehicles which are parked along the roadside. Do not play or run on the road. Do not listen to music with a headphone while riding on your bicycle. Be careful if the road is wet. Vehicles may skid on water or oil spilled on the road. Do not forget to wear a helmet while driving a two-wheeler or a bicycle. Safety at school. School is the temple of education. You should follow some safety habits in your school. Do not move about here and there in your classroom without any purpose. Do not jump on the desks. Otherwise, you may get hurt. Do not bang doors or window panes of your classroom. The glass fitted with them can break and hurt you. Do not push others while going up or down the stairs. Do not rush down the stairs. You can slip and get hurt. Do not play in the classrooms. First aid. Sometimes, accidents take place in spite of being careful. In this situation, we should provide some immediate help to the injured person. This help is called first aid. Your school must have a first aid box. We should always keep a first aid box at home for immediate need. We should remember some of the guidelines while providing the first aid to an injured person or a patient. Do not panic. Try to keep yourself cool so that you can help the patient properly. get an adult to help you. Do not crowd around the person who needs first aid. Shift him away from the site of accident to make him comfortable. If the person is hurt and his wound is bleeding, then clean it and place ice over the wound. You can place cotton pad or a piece of clean cloth over the wound and apply pressure directly over the wound to stop bleeding. Apply some antiseptic over the wound and tie a bandage over it. If a bandage is not available immediately, then tie a clean cloth over the wound. Remember, do not leave the wound exposed because dust or germs can get into it and make it septic. If a person is seriously injured, call a doctor or rush to the nearest hospital immediately. First aid box. First aid box is a small box containing some essential things which are needed for first aid. Things which are kept in a first aid box are a first aid book, a gauze, a crepe bandage, a pair of forceps or tweezers, a pencil torch, a small roll of sterilized gauze and cotton pads, a small cotton roll, some band-aid, a pair of scissors, a thermometer, a small soap. Medicines in a first aid box. An antiseptic lotion to clean wounds. An antiseptic cream to apply on cuts. An anti-burn cream.